He pieced the remains together.
He promised them to never leave them.